Yes. Give it up for Kaylee on that solo, huh? Good job, girl. There's more. We probably should have used that as our closer. We'll do it again at the end. The next song is called Love Has Broken Down the Wall. And this one, it's been fun working with adults. Not that I don't love working with kids, because I absolutely adore it. But the conversations that we have about a song like this, about love breaking down the walls, about us seeing each other for who we are and caring for each other and all of that good stuff that we need right now. And I love the beginning of the fourth verse of this song says, we will tear down the walls. And I love how they sing it. I love the way their faces look when they sing it. And Hannah is going to open this one with a solo. So this is Love Has Broken Down the Walls. All right. Will you give it up one more time for Hannah on that beautiful solo? Effective, powerful. Say hello to Ethan.
Hello.
Nope. Say hello to Ethan. Yeah, this is a two-way thing here. Ethan, would you like to tell them what you are singing today?
Sure. Tonight I'm singing the song Sala Salu from Seussical the Musical.
Nice job. That guy can sing. Well done, Ethan. I like that song. I didn't know that song before that. What's this from? Seussical. Oh, Dr. Seuss stuff. Got it. Right on. I'd like to invite Emily to come on down here. And this is a unique one because we started looking at a song in choir, a choral piece called City Called Heaven. And we didn't end up singing it as a choir, but there's a big solo that goes throughout the piece. And she is one of the people that auditioned for the solo. And after she sang the solo, I just thought, like, you gotta hear it. You just gotta hear it. And so this is kind of in the gospel style of music. And every time that we have done this together, it's been a little bit different. And that's kind of that true gospel style anyway. So this is called City Called Heaven. And this is our own little arrangement of it. Right, Emily?
By you. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, okay. Yep, it's fine.
You want to stand there?
Well, yeah. I like being by the piano. Okay.
Why don't you give it up for Miss Emily on that one? We should probably be charging for this if you keep...
$10.
Yeah, that's a lot. It's a lot of fun to play piano for someone when it's just so easy to follow them, you know? That was a special rendition there. So next, we are going to head back to the choir, and we're going to sing a piece called Calling My Children Home. My oldest is 9, almost 10. The other day she said, "Daddy, I'm halfway to graduation." And I cried and booked a trip to Disneyland the next day because I'm emotionally unstable. And being a teacher of high school kids for 15 years, I'm starting to start the process of working through what it must be like to raise a child and then 18 years later say, "Good luck, go get it." Don't do anything I wouldn't do. And this song kind of speaks to that from a parental standpoint. It kind of hits me in the feels a little bit. There's some really powerful lyrics in this thing, and they sing it really, really well. It's a difficult piece. It's a cappella, so there's no piano on this one. It's just the voices, and it's getting, I'm Calling My Children Home. All right. So this next song, before the choir has a seat again, this one is called January Hymn, and it's from the folk music persuasion. I'm a big fan of folk music. My father raised me on Simon and Garfunkel, so that's kind of what I grew up listening to. So this is a group called the Decemberists. They're pretty exploratory with their music, but this is of the folk genre here, and it's called January Hymn. And true to this style of music, I love how it speaks to the songwriter's own personal life, specific places. They talk about Memorial Park, so you know specifically this is from this person's childhood. And Kayla is going to sing the opening solo, and then Paris is going to join her for a little duet.
Words I meant to say before you left.
Will you please give it up for Kayla and Paris on that duet? Wasn't that lovely? So pretty. So, for this latter portion of tonight's concert, we're going to be delving into the world of musical theater a little bit. We have a lot of theatrical people in this choir, and it's super fun to do this stuff. So, Hannah, do you want to tell them what you're going to sing?
Sure.
Good.
Let's do that.
I'm going to sing Gimme, Gimme a Man After Midnight from Mamma Mia.
Please try not to sing along.
You can if you want.
I wouldn't give them
Fun. Next year, I say we just do a Mamma Mia medley. I bet Carol would be okay with that. All right. Well, let's put it on the calendar, okay? Nice job. Give it up for Hannah. That's so much fun. Nice job, Hannah. Very good song. Azalea, are you here? Where's Miss Azalea? So this is a special little event that's about to happen here. Azalea is a very talented piano player and arranger. And so we talked about some of these kind of songs from famous musicals and movies, and she chose The Greatest Showman. And so she is kind of making this up. As she goes. I've heard her play it a couple times. It's been different every time. And she even has a stopwatch because she know like she's like, okay, now I need to wrap it up. Like, it's just amazing that your mind works that way. And so she is going to do take us through some of the songs from The Greatest Showman. And so you might hear like, ooh, I recognize that melody, and then it's going to go away for a while, and then something else will creep in, and you'll be like, oh, there's Tightrope or something like that. But the way that she weaves them together is just amazing. So again, this is not sheet music out there that you can buy. This is all coming from her brain and her fingers. So this is Azalea, and what do we call this? The Greatest Showman medley. Hit it.
Thank you.
I don't even know what to say. That is amazing. I was sitting over there, and 3 seconds in, someone says, I'm going to cry. I was like, you got a long 5 minutes then. So I heard Tightrope. Where are you? Tightrope. Don't tell me. A Million Dreams. Rewrite the Stars. And back to Tightrope.
Yeah, A Million
Dreams. Didn't I say A Million Dreams?
Oh,
I see. You're weaving. Yeah, the weaving. The weaving. Okay. One more round of applause for that. Very nice. Nice job. Very good. This is Nathaniel Hilger. Say hello to Nathaniel. He is going to, well, one of the cool things is that I got to teach him in high school. I got to know him over 4 years. Just, it's fun to think about you as a middle schooler. And then look at you now, grown up, an adult. And he is a first tenor. And he is going to be singing. Do you want to tell him what you're singing?
Yeah,
you do.
Cool. So I'm going to be singing from Dear Evan Hansen. Oh, why can't I think of the name of the song? Oh, Waving Through a Window. It's been one of my favorite songs ever since I've heard it, so it's just been my favorite. Learn to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. But I got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. Nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. Waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. Start believing that we belong, but every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through a window. Oh, can anybody see? Is anybody waving? Falling in a forest and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through. anybody waving back at me?
Still got it, Nathaniel. Still got it. Give it up for that young man. I'd just like to bring that previous performance to the attention of the RCTC theater program. I think you should probably talk to that guy. So that concludes our solos. So can you just give one more round of applause for all those brave individuals?
Nice job.
We just have a few choral pieces to close our night. This first one is from a musical called Ragtime, and it's called Make Them Hear You. And it's basically a song about there's a right and wrong way to do things. There's a right and wrong way to get your point across. It comes at a very, very powerful stage in the show, but I don't want to tell you because I don't want to ruin it, just in case any of you are going to see Ragtime at any point. But this has become the rally cry of many, many kind of things in our world right now. So make them hear you.
I could not.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice job, choir. I love that song. Your sword can be the sermon or the power of a pen. Oh, some good lyrics there. So two more songs here. This one is also from Dear Evan Hansen, and it's called You Will Be Found. And I think it's probably a song that some of you are familiar with. And I promised myself and these wonderful human beings behind me that before we sing this, I do want to shed light on the fact that it is National Mental Health Awareness Month. And if in the spirit of being vulnerable, something that's been a real struggle for my family for a long time. And when I listen to this song, it hits a chord for me. Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? I would assume that a lot of minds right now are thinking, yeah, I know what that feels like. And one of my favorite things about music is it gives us a window into what some other people are experiencing. So when you hear somebody sing this, hopefully what floods over you, if you ever have felt that way, is you're not alone. And we sing those words in the song over and over again. You are not alone, you are not alone. That's an easy lie to believe, that you are alone and that there's no one to turn to. You can come talk to me. I don't even know you. We'll go get a Baconator after the concert. Post-concert Baconator on me, okay? And so since this song means the world to me, Carol, our lovely accompanist, was nice enough to let me play this one. And Lily is going to sing the opening solo here. So let me just get set up, talk amongst yourselves for 34 seconds. Go. Red one.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? You can reach
Will you please give it up for Lily on that solo? It's a beautiful job, Lily. Beautiful job. I love how Lily was just so comfortable with silence. You know, just let that moment last and then sing the next line. So we got one more song for you. And before we sing that, just a couple quick thank yous. I'll start arguably with the most important, and that is a woman named Carol. Let me tell you about Carol. Hold on. Let me tell you about Carol. Well, that's all you need to know about Carol, because she is our accompanist, and she has bailed me out a couple times and helped me out a lot over my little over a year here at the college. She is just dependable, but more than any of that, she's just the sweetest, like just so kind and genuine and caring. So please give a round of applause for Carol. Sure, we can.
Everybody, right, Nick?
Yay! Thanks, Carol. Enough of that.
Having this wonderful choir. I mean, listen to the kids and how they sing. It's fantastic, isn't it? Just fantastic.
And then there is a fleet of people behind the scenes that that get all of this stuff. And again, having taught high school for so long, it's just so nice to show up to the space and everything's set up. Like, I don't have to put up anything. The lights are all working and the mics work when I want them to. And we got these kids fed yesterday after a rehearsal, and like Rhonda and everyone back in the sound booth and the set design. And it's just a team of people that make this all happen. So just thank you to everyone that helps us. So our final piece for this evening is from the movie La La Land, and it's called Another Day of Sun. Fitting, because we finally got a couple of them. And Emily is going to come back down and sing the opening solo, and then a young man, Andrew Colesrud, is going to come and sing the second solo. So thank you so much for being here. Hello.
Hey.
There you go.
Thanks. Oh, that's too low.
Your shoes match the microphone color. There you go. One. Yeah, from the top. Kick it, Carol.
All right.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
We'd sink into our seats, red as they dimmed out of the lights. Technicolor world made out of music and machines. Still I did what I had to do, and I'd rather side each scene.
Without a nickel to my name, hopped a bus, here I came. And the canyons that will never fade away, the ballads in the ballrooms left by those that came before. They say if God don't want it more, so I bang on every door.
Even when the answer's no, and my money's running low, the dusty pike and neon glow are all I need.
Inside
So thank you again for coming, and just a very public thank you to everybody on the risers right now. I have told them how much they mean to me and how much they, and so I don't need to make it uber public and schmoopy, but you guys are fabulous. So thanks for a great semester. Love y'all. So drive safely. Thank you.